Up next, Steven Thompson with Carter on deck.